April 12th, Rabbit Island Music Festival by Gabby Pahinui. Let's begin. Traditional Hawaiian songs, all done on acoustics. Just fine. Nothing exciting, nothing special. No standout melodies, just nice and fine. So it's not a recommended album, and there's no standout tracks. Goodbye.